he plays better on the defensive end when his shot's falling, too.
And I think that's the way it is for a lot of college players. That when they're shooting the ball well, everything else gets elevated. You know, Ellington trying to expose that, and Costner staying with him.
There's the high-low game inside to Davis from Hansbrough. It stays with it for the Flush. And we're tied at 17.
I've said it throughout this year. When Hansbrough leads.